joining me in his, well, it's his natural habitat. I feel like I'm encroaching on your space. You spend a fair bit of time out here?
Yeah, a little bit of time out here over the last couple of days, but you know, obviously I would have liked a little bit more impact, a few more catches, but you know, it's good fun, obviously, being out here in the middle of the Gabba in front of a good crowd.
Yeah, first test of the season. I'll tell you what, you got some really good air there at one stage. Unfortunately, the ball just tipping the fingertip.
Yeah, just not quite enough. So, you know, I saw it pretty early. I think it must have caught his shoulder on the way through, which gave that a little bit more height. But I did everything I could to try and reel it in.
Yeah, it's going to be a tough day for the Aussies today. Obviously, Ed Cowan on 49 when he resumes, wishing him the best of luck. But quite a few wickets have fallen already.
Yeah, three for obviously. If him and Pup can get together now and obviously bat to lunch, that'd be really handy and put a big partnership together. You know, it doesn't matter too much when the wicket falls, as long as someone puts a partnership together, whether it's 3-4 down, as long as we have one big partnership, then we're right in the game. So fingers crossed it can be these two.
Yeah, in the nicest possible way. I hope we don't see you in this spot for quite some time.
No, I hope I'm not here for a little while. No worries.